She's getting big petty right now. I'm going to bed.
It's almost 4 a.m. anyway.
Okay, and what do I gotta do with anything?
Did I have to get off soon anyway?
Okay then. Slipping.
She missed you all the way up. That's like impossible.
Oh, that's disrespectful.
How does that even work?
What?
The nigga Triple H says something stupid about Paige. Probably has children that she doesn't even know about. I'm just trying to contemplate how the fuck does that even work.
Okay.
I'm not even gonna say nothing about that. Like, that's stupid.
Sounds like some clownery to me.
My thing is, people are real dumb mad that he said that, but it makes zero sense though. They're gonna get mad over something that makes no sense at all. I don't remember Maurice being this at the ring before.
Oh god. Fire Emblem 3 problems, eat hot chip, be bisexual, lie. Huh? Because remember, Edelgard's technically bi.
Mm-hmm.
Dan, over here talking about some.
You know what you like? Edelgard is? She's
trash.
Exactly.
Dan's over here trying to say, oh, you'll like her if you play as a girl. I'm like, nigga, I ain't trying to beat my meat to fire, but leave me alone. I'm not you.
Imagine doing that for video game characters in real life.
Keep spacing.
Start.
I'll make you.